Heading into this high school basketball season, it seemed like a lot of folks were already conceding the state title to Mammoth Eric Montross and his defending champion Lawrence North Wildcats. But there are several other outstanding teams from this area alone that are going to have a lot to say about that. One of them is sixth ranked in the state, wearing white, the Pike Red Devils, who opened up tonight against Speedway. Number 20 for Speedway, Scott Cork, a 5-foot sophomore. Now look at this little guy. He throws the ball away, but hustles back down, makes a fine defensive play. Look at little Scott next to 6'9 Marcus Johnson right about here. Is that the long and short of it, or what?
Pike with the coast. You notice some of the ball game now for Speedway, Rod. He's probably the smallest player in the state of Indiana. A great young sophomore for the Spark Club, Scott Cork. A great student in the classroom. Pretty good little outside shooter and penetrator. 5 foot, is that right? Actually, I think he's probably closer to 4'10".
Searching for something, something never comes, never leads to nothing, nothing satisfies, but I'm getting close, closer to the prize at the end of the rope. All my-